could change everything. As Director of Pandemic Defense, the International Biosecurity Agency, you are the last barrier against a global outbreak. Recruit your team. Advance your tech. Hit the lab. Contain the outbreak. Find the cure. Save the world. Win the war on disease. Quarantine. Fight to survive.
Hello guys, and welcome to the Quarantine walkthrough. Now this game is kind of similar to Plague Inc. I don't know if you've played that before, but in that game you had to infect the whole world, but in this game you have to prevent infection from spreading. Now I have played this game before and I have a little bit of idea of what I'm doing. So we're gonna start with bacteria. I'm gonna go easy first, go next. Now there are leaders here, you gotta select one of them and they help you a lot, so we gotta make sure that we select the correct one. Basically medic helps you from stopping infection and science guy helps you to collect samples to get a cure for the disease or infection. So I think it's better to go with either medic or science. It will make the game a lot easier. I think I'm gonna start with science guy. We're gonna go next. Gonna choose a HQ headquarter location, and I reckon it's better to go in the middle of the world rather than going in the corner, because you get increased influence in the region and center of the world is basically better. So I'm just gonna start with London. I'm gonna go start game. And I'm gonna go here, treatment operation, gonna treat them.
Success.
We have to go for a city as farthest away from the central headquarter because we have more influence in that area, so we have less influence over here. Confirm it, tech tree, start treating. Oh, actually, I should have gone here. Oh, you know what? Go there now. So the main aim of the game is to collect samples so we can find a cure for the disease or the infection. And we have to cure all the three of them. And there would some more would show up as well. So you gotta be careful about that. This is my first video, so please bear with me. Bit nervous. And turn. Now we gotta hire another person. It's better to hire another person. So we already have a scientist and we need as many as we can. What I usually go for is one scientist, two medics, and one soldier security.
What's the plan?
First, tech tree, we can't do anything. We don't have enough samples. We need to collect more samples. We're gonna go here. We're gonna go treatment. We're gonna get this guy to treat this guy. He basically cures infections or reduces infections. He's better at that job. This guy's better at collecting samples. So you're gonna send him.
Done.
Treat Sydney. Now we're gonna get this guy to collect samples over here. And we're gonna make sure that we send him to a city that has least amount of infection. Like, look at this, it has no infection, or very little infection, compared to these
Easy.
Two, where they have one infection each. And now we have two already, so we need two more. And we can start researching a cure for the disease. And we're gonna enter. here. Gonna set this guy there. Treat.
No problem.
We also want to make a office as soon. Establish an office as soon as we can, so we can start earning more money. We need more samples, so we're gonna send this guy to get samples.
Operation complete.
Confirm. Oh wait, I had 4 samples. I could have started the research, but we'll start next round. Next turn. So this one removes primary vectors. So it stops infesting the city and infecting people. Public. Oh yeah, we're gonna research that one. Send this guy here. Treat. You gotta keep a look at their health bar as well. They all look healthy right
that
now.
That was rough.
And we're gonna send this guy to here. Treatment. Yep.
Done.
One more day and we get this guy. This one is good for when you have viruses rather than bacteria. So we're gonna go down this one first. I guess we can end turn. Yeah, both of them are busy. And now we can finally open a office, which will get us more money. Go here. Advanced treatment. Oh, look at his health, so low. We gotta heal him next round, next turn.
In the bag.
We're gonna go here. Actually, go here and open an office. We can't open an office. What? Oh no, this is bad. I guess we'll send him for a sampling operation.
Situation has occurred.
Oh my god. So what happens is these questions keep popping up, and they have like, they don't have many questions, always similar, same questions again and again, and they have the same answers. So the answer for this one I think was curfew, but I don't have the security guy, so I can't select it, so I'm gonna get penalized for it. Yeah, something we could do. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Alright. I guess I was gonna open an office which would have got us more money, but need a medic.
Glad to be on board.
Need the medic. Gonna go here. Gonna go on a healing operation. Advanced treatment. Send this chick there.
All clear.
The problem is, if I send him there, he's gonna die. So, I'm gonna send this guy there, and he's gonna lose a lot of health. There's not much we can do.
Job done.
I'm gonna send this guy over here to heal, and we're gonna make sure that we don't send him to an infected city to heal, because that isn't gonna help him. Send him there, heal him.
Done and done.
And he's fully healed. Now we have to get an office next round. Yep, there's not much we can do, so we can turn. Oh, it's spreading. Spreading to Brazil. Alright. Establish an office. We're gonna establish an office in. No point doing it in Tokyo because it's not gonna spread there. I think it's better to do it here. Yeah, we're gonna send this guy
in the bag.
Now we earn $20,000 a day rather than 10,000. Gonna send someone here. Treatment.
Mission complete.
Perth looks like Perth needs some treatment.
Some success.
We're gonna end our turn. Now we need to, I guess we should save up to buy a security guard. So just gonna get him to collect samples, go to Tokyo to collect samples. We've got to send the scientist to a less infected city, so
in the bag,
die or lose health.
The work is finished.
Just go here.
Barely made it.
Now we have $40,000. Gotta get a security guy.
What can I do?
Tech tree's done. Treatment
finished here.
So now basically we just send all of these to go and treat, go do advanced treatment in every city while this guy just keeps collecting samples. It's pretty easy, guys. Easy levels are pretty easy.
Another success.
Confirm. Gonna go here. Advanced treatment. Oh, this guy's on low.
No problem.
We gotta heal him next round. And we'll send the scientist here to collect samples.
Job done.
Now tomorrow we can open another office so we get even more money.
We just received this report.
The city is dysfunctional. It's hard to say who's really in charge, so if we were going to intervene, we need to tread very carefully. So basically, damage control. There's no way to efficiently prevent a negative outcome, then we should at least work to minimize its impact. I think it's better to go this one. I don't know. I don't know the answer to this question. Let's see. Oh no, this is bad. Infection rate has gone up. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. Gonna send advanced treatment over here. This chick.
Mission complete.
Well, she can do 3 at a time. That's pretty good. 3 bars at a time. We have to heal this guy. Healing operative. Heal this guy.
Operation complete.
Gonna send her. We're gonna keep her here and establish an office. Oh, we can't establish an office. What the hell? We can go here and establish an office. Really? Oh my god. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna send her here to do advanced treatment.
Operation is a success.
This guy's just gonna keep collecting samples.
Done and done.
Alright, we have 11 and we need 8. Yeah, but sometimes what happens is more will pop up, so we need to make sure that we have at least 12. One more sampling mission, then we don't need the scientist. The center. First thing, we need to open this office. Yeah, because it's not gonna spread here. might spread here. We're gonna open an office here. Establish an office.
Mission complete.
It's better. Gonna also treat this one.
Operation complete.
Now I'm earning $30,000 a day, which is pretty sick. Pretty good for us. Oh, this one's done. Start a new one. Yeah. Anything that stops them from spreading, that's the one we should go for. Go here.
Operation is a success.
Go here. Actually, let's go here because it's gonna spread to Perth again, which we don't want.
Easy.
New details have emerged.
Yeah, so the answer for this one is curfew. We should get it right. Yep. Confirm. They keep asking the same question, so once you know the answer, it's pretty easy. Also, never do a quarantine city, because what that does is that takes a lot of money, and you're going to be struggling for money, especially when you're starting. So, but later on, like now, I can actually do it because I have 4 out of 4 offices. I'm earning $40,000 a day. I'm gonna go here. Gonna advance treatment.
Another success.
Confirm. Gonna send this guy here. To collect samples. He gets me
finished. 2 samples.
And now we're basically done with him. We don't need him to collect samples anymore. We have enough samples. Here, advanced treatment.
The job's finished.
Basically, the game's over. We can go here, we can hire a researcher, which will speed up our research. Yeah, let's do that. Send her here. Start the advanced
Success.
Treatment. Disease has one less spread action. Go for that one. Advanced treatment. Send her.
The work is finished.
Basically, we can contain this disease just in Africa. That's the best thing to do. Yeah, let's go here. Advanced treatment.
Operation is a success.
Done and done.
Yeah, now we're just wasting time.
Done.
Until we find the... Until we research all of this. Just wasting time now. Advanced treatment. Why not?
We're done here.
We should go here. Hire a researcher. Can't hire anyone else. Advanced treatment.
We took a beating.
Yeah, guys. Basically, the game's done. The easy mode. There's not much left to do.
Finished.
Just go around. Treating the cities, that's basically it. Doing the advanced treatment. Send on a sampling mission just in case.
All clear.
There's nothing much to do. This one's done. See, one more popped up. There were only 3. Coagulation. Coagulation. Yes, and these two there too.
Operation complete.
The job's finished.
We can now just end turn, actually, hire more researchers. We can hire more engineers as well. Do that later.
The work is finished.
This guy's half health. But it doesn't matter. No.
Easy.
Finished here.
Now I have so much money that I can actually go and quarantine this city. It's better if soldier does it, but I'll reuse soldier. Get these guys to do it. This guy to do it, actually. It just costs a lot of money.
Finished.
You shouldn't be doing this until late game. Go here. Advanced treatment. Actually, let's get him to collect samples. Just in
operation case. Complete.
We're not gonna need it. But can't even do advanced treatments. Yeah. And basically done, guys. So this one basically reduces damage taken by the operatives, gives them a bit more armor. This one stops the infections somewhat. This one gives them more XP, you can hire more, you can build, you basically get more money. And this one is basically for viruses. They stop them from mutating, collect more samples. Yeah, basically helps with viruses. And I guess we gotta end turn. We can actually send someone to.
Piece of cake.
Are we done, I think?
Human extinction has been avoided for now.
Now we're gonna go and play the virus. Go easy again. I think this time I wanna, I'm gonna go with science again because it stops them from mutating and stuff. 100% health. This one's better because it helps you to collect two samples, which means the game will end quicker, but I think I'm gonna go with this one. Again, middle of the world. Mumbai, gonna send him to do treatment. Gonna add tech. This one. Basically, what virus does, it spreads rapidly and it mutates a lot. So we need to go for this one. To end turn one. Gonna hire a medic now.
Happy to be here.
Remember, guys. Best to go two medics, one scientist, and one soldier for easy levels. So let's send him to do a treatment. He reduces the infection by two, which is pretty good. So it's
done and done.
Now, send this guy to collect samples. We're gonna make him collect samples over there.
Easy.
The quicker I collect samples, the quicker I can start researching. And the quicker I can finish the game. So that's done. Send this guy over here. Or should I? I can't make a establish an office. Just gonna send him a tree.
Operation complete.
Gonna send this guy. Gonna keep him here, do a treatment operation there.
Done.
Trying to stop the infection from spreading here and keep it contained in this area in Africa. That way it's much easier to handle. End the turn. I'm going to establish an office here. You're gonna use this guy so that he doesn't lose much health. He doesn't have much health.
Success.
Yep, so now I'm earning $20,000 a day. I send this guy here.
No problem.
Now we're containing the infection just in Africa. It's not spreading out. There's not much we can do. We've gotta get him to collect samples next turn.
Information just came in.
We have a problem. The disease can reactivate infection in healthy bodies. We need to double down on treatment and monitoring. I guess it's the first one. I forgot actually. I think it's the first one. Yep. Oh yes, it was. That's pretty good. We're gonna send this guy here. Treatment. Full health.
A little too intense.
Confirm. Now, gonna send him here. Actually, send him to Mumbai. To sampling operation. So now we can start another. So
job done.
First cure. We can research the first trait. Hemorrhage, waterborne transmission. Best to stop transmission so it doesn't spread. So we go for that one. This one's done as well. Good. Dizzy trait equal research requires less samples. That's pretty good. Let's go for that one. Oh, we gotta establish an office and we gotta hire someone as well. Alright, let's hire someone. Let's hire a soldier. Actually, let's hire a medic.
Ready for duty.
Go here. Establish an office. No. No one. What about here? Didn't let us do it. Whatever. Treatment. This guy.
In the bag.
Oh, we gotta heal him next round. He's low on health.
That was intense.
We're gonna keep this guy to collect samples. Because he's gonna be safe that way. He takes a lot of damage from infection. Establish an office.
A situation has occurred.
Disease. Oh, it's the same question again. See, guys, I just have to select the same answer. I'll just trust that one. Successfully resolve the situation. Yep. Gonna go here. Establish an office. Why is it not letting us establish an office? I think we need a soldier. God, this is bad. The this is really bad. Alright, whatever. Treatment.
Done and done.
We need to heal them both. Treatment. Our next turn, we're gonna heal them.
The work is finished.
No regrets.
Oh no, this is, oh my god, this is so bad. Next turn, I think we need to hire a soldier or a diplomat so she can open an office. Well, we can. Well, we're gonna send him there to establish
an office.
Now we're earning $30,000 a day. Send her there. Actually, no. I'm gonna send her here. I'm gonna heal her.
We're done here.
Alright, I should be able to hire someone else.
Urgent news from the field.
Sources and provide emergency water relief. I guess you gotta go for that one then. What? They told me to decontaminate it. Whatever. It's struggling, guys. Shouldn't be struggling. Gonna go for that one. Collect more samples. Now we can either open another office or we can hire someone. I guess we have no choice but to hire a soldier.
Good to be here.
Go here. One problem I have is the end turn button is down here and I always want to click it. Which is really annoying because sometimes I misclick on it and I end my turn when I don't want to. Gonna send this girl over there.
Mission complete.
Send the operative treatment.
All too easy.
Gonna send this guy over to Cairo to do a treatment operation. I think he's gonna die, actually. I'll just send him here to heal. Don't want him to die.
Finished.
Not yet. And turn. All right, we have 30,000. I think we should have someone else. Oh, we needed the medics, man.
Good to go.
We open another office next turn. First, we need to stop the infection from spreading. So, we're gonna go here. Treatment. Can we establish an office?
Piece of cake.
Gonna go here. Treatment.
In the bag.
Gonna send the medic here to stop from spreading to Australia.
Operation is a success.
Who else remains? This guy. This guy can go here. Do a treatment operation.
Done and done.
Alright. Alright, we gotta get an office. Let's get an office here. Oh, we can't get an office here. Can we get it here? Can. But that's not a good idea. Let's get it here because I think it's gonna spread to Cape Town next from Pretoria. Establish an office.
Another success.
So now we're earning $40,000 a day, which is pretty good. I think we should go here, send a medic there, do a treatment operation.
We're done here.
Alright, I need samples. Really need samples. So this just go and collect samples. Plus three.
In the bag.
And one guard mate. I'm gonna send him to Cairo so it stops it from spreading to
that wasn't easy.
Middle East. This one seems like I guess we can do a quarantine city. We can quarantine the city. Send this guy in there. This girl in there. Actually, I'm just gonna go heal.
Still alive. Mission complete.
How many more do we need? So we need 3 plus 3, we need 6 more samples because one more will pop up, I think. So we're gonna send him to Mumbai to collect some samples. Yep.
Finished.
And now we can just focus on healing. Go here. Treatment operation.
Yep. Done.
We're good, guys. I think we got this one.
There's been a development.
The infected are suffering high fevers. This widespread symptom places massive burden on the primary carers and healthcare workers. Attempt to gain further knowledge of the disease by sending in a science team for analysis. Reduce the fever to reduce the negative consequences of the disease. This sounds like a better option. Let's just go for that one. Let's see. Oh no! I'm stepping the other one. This is bad again. Didn't spread as much actually. Let's send the medic in there. Treatment operation. I think she's gonna die. Oh, I can't lose her. Send this chick in there.
Took a few knocks.
What's her? Oh, I should see. Held this down by 3 bars. Gonna send the scientist here. Actually, send the scientist here for a treatment operation.
No problem.
Is he dead? No, he's not. Send her there. Hopefully she doesn't die.
I'm so shit disappointed.
This is bad. This is so bad. Treatment. We're gonna heal him. We are going to heal him.
In the bag.
We can hire someone. I guess we gotta hire a scientist.
You won't be disappointed.
Let's go down this one. Alright. Yep.
Could have been worse.
Oh, she's already half health. Are you serious? Oh my god, this is so bad. We have no medics. And we need the medics. Everyone needs healing except this guy. Send him there to heal.
No problem. Treat.
Really don't know what to do. Send the scientist here for treatment.
We took a beating.
He's half health as well. Gonna heal everyone else. Can't
finished
afford
here.
To lose people now. The last time I played it was so easy. Well, we can collect bulk samples now. But we should heal her.
Operation is a success. Information just came in.
Oh no, because we have no medic, we can't go for the first one. So we have to go for this one or this one, because that's the answer for that one. Guess I'm just gonna go do nothing. Struggling. I shouldn't have let the medics die. Gonna buy a researcher. Gonna send someone here for a treatment operation.
Still alive.
She's taking a lot of damage. I think I should have gone for this one. Operatives receive less damage from operations. Yeah, I didn't realize. Let's go for another one.
We're done here.
Need to send someone there. Treatment. He's full health. We can send him there.
Finished.
We gotta heal this guy. Send him to Pretoria to heal. Alright.
Done.
He's healed. We can end our turn. We can't hire anyone. This one is 60,000.
Urgent news from the field.
Not another one. Oh my god, let's just go for that one. Come on. Oh. How quickly is it? Infection over rising. We needed the medics. We actually really did need the medics. Gonna hire another one. Gonna go here. She's full health, so we're gonna go start treatment operation there.
Operation is a success.
Because from here I can go to Brazil, we gotta send someone there. Ascend operative soldier.
That got hairy.
Send him there.
Yep. Success.
And send him there. Just gotta make sure
that was intense.
To other continents. Oh, we got another train. Research that. So we have to wait 2 more days and we're done with this game. We have done this one. This level. Yeah, medics are really important because they help you to reduce the infection by a lot. Gonna send her there. Actually, send her there.
The work is finished.
Gonna get this one, just in case. Gotta stop it from spreading in Australia. This guy there.
Operation complete.
Stop it from going to Saudi Arabia.
Easy.
Treatment operation there.
Piece of cake.
medics also help you to answer those questions, because we didn't have the medic, we couldn't even select the right answer.
Your work is complete.
Oh, you've done
Congratulations,
it.
Director.